indoor shooting video in front of my apartment building.